too. Tonight I'm trying out this chatterbait here. Never really used a chatterbait before. I have like a few times, but never caught a bass. I think tonight is pretty prime to catch bass off of this chatterbait. It's a Z-Man original black and blue, and I have a like a black, blue, purple type of soft plastic here. I'm using different trailers, you know. This one's a crawfish, nice one too. And I have paddle tails, short worms. I don't put anything too big on this, just something that's about this length. And let's see if we can catch any fish. Well, first bass of the night right here off a chatterbait. Nice chatterbait bass. That's what I'm talking about. Nice hook set. This right here. Nice little bass. Yeah. All right. This guy go. Got one. Nice one. Oh yeah, nice. Let's get a weight on this guy. Zeroed it out. We got a 2 pound, 7 ounce bass. Two and a half pounder right here. Nice. You guys can see that. Get a release on this guy. Chunk. Another nice one. All right. Off of chatterbait. This little, it's probably like a 2.5 pounder right here. All right, off the chatterbait, black and blue, with a little plastic craw here. Nice. Let's get a couple pictures and weigh this guy. See how much it weighs. Got it at zero. So we got a 2.5 pound bass, 2 pounds, 8 ounces, right here. All right, nice. Nice little chunk. That's what I'm talking about. Yeah. All right, let this guy go. Oh, yes. Nice. Right, that's what I'm talking about. Yeah, little guy, chatterbait. All right, that is the fourth, ouch, bass off of this chatterbait here, the Z-Man chatterbait. All right, nice. There you go. Get release on this guy. See if we catch a big bass on this chatterbait. I'm gonna cast into the tree line here. Can't really see where I'm casting into. That's the only thing that sucks about nighttime fishing. But let that sink down and go. A chatterbait right here. Probably about a 2 pounder or so. Check her out. Alright, got it zeroed out. Pound 15 ounce bass right here. It's almost pretty much a 2 pounder. Got one. Nice. Looks like a 2 pounder. Yeah. Ooh, got him good. He wasn't getting off of this guy. Oh, well, I lost my trailer. Yeah, nice guy. About 2 pound, I think. Let's get a weight on this guy here. See what we're looking at. All right, guys, we're zeroed out here. Ooh, easy guy. So we got a 1 pound, 14 ounce bass right here. Yep, pretty much a 2 pounder. All right. There we go. 2 pound little guy. Nice. Get this guy back in. Now that right there is my sixth bass off of this chatterbait. I am really impressed with this chatterbait. Z-Man, hell yeah. Let's see if we can catch some more bass. Yes! That's what I'm talking about! You still got it? That's so cool. Hell yeah, man. Hell yeah. That's what I'm talking about. You got a life chunk. Better watch out for the rods. Get that hook out. Let's weigh that. This is nice. Oh yeah. Hold on.
Dog,
Nice.
I tagged that frog, dog.
That looks like a probably all a 3.5.
Yeah, it is bigger than a 3.5.
All right, guys, zeroed out.
I need to catch one of those, dog. You catch a
Yeah.
frog?
Oh yeah. Let me get this guy right here. All right, guys. I'm thinking 3.5 right here. This is a nice chunk.
That thing choked that frog.
Wow, you got a 4-pound, 2-ounce bass.
Ooh, yes, sir.
4-pound, 2-ounce
All right,
bass.
let me get a picture with him.
All right. Bring it down a little bit. All right, that's a nice chunk. There we go.
Got a good picture of it?
Oh yeah. Let's release this guy. A nice release. You want me to release him?
I got him.
Oh yeah, let him nice and slowly. We want that guy to get big. Four-pound, 2-ounce bass right here. Nice. Off a Texas rig, right?
No, yeah, Texas wig frog.
All right, there we go.
Yes, sir. Top water frog.
So what I'm doing right now is just going back and forth in this area, in the canal area. And a lot of times I fish along this wall here where the outlets come out and catch quite a few bass in this area. Anywhere ranging from a few ounces to 4 or 5 pounds. But this area right here is great because it has a lot of cover, a lot of overhang from trees and bushes, a few lily pads here and there. But good stuff here. Got one. I'm stuck on another fishing line. Yes, I am. Yeah, nice one. All right, nice. Another pass off of this chatterbait. Definitely nice. Let's see. I say this about 2.5 pounder. How much this guy weighs. All right, zeroed out. We got a 2-pound, 7-ounce bass right here. 2-pound, 7-ounce bass. You guys can see that. There you go. Nice. 2.5 pounder here. Alright, let's get a release on this little chunk here. Yeah. 2.5 pounder. Let's go. Ooh, belly flop. Here we go. Oh yeah, that's a nice little chunk off a chatterbait here. This is the 8th bass off of this chatterbait here. Oh yeah, I'll say about a 2.5 pounder right here. Yeah, he slurped this down. Swallowed it. There we go. Nice. Check this out. Yeah, I say about a 2.5 pounder. Alright, got this guy zeroed out. Alright, I say 2.5 pounds, and what do we got? We got 2 pounds, 4 ounces right here. Yep, so 2.25. Alright. Nice little bass. Another chatterbait bass right here. Look at that little chunk go. Alright. Alright, so I've been fishing with this chatterbait using different trailers, matching the color. The chatterbait I use black and blue again. So I match it up with similar colors. Usually a crawl trailer or a short paddle tail worm. But yeah, caught 8 bass off of this chatterbait. It's a Z-Man, the original. It's good stuff right here. Well, I'm gonna wrap it up with this chatterbait here. Good fishing. So YouTube, until next time, tight lines and keep fishing.